Impersonal corporate clowns, come to take your fucking life.